Today is the 26th, and I'm now counting down until New Year's. So today, I'm going to use this box. The whole process of mental adjustment and atonement can be summed up in one word: gratitude. Be grateful for everything you have in your life, and also everything that you will have that you don't have yet. If you are working towards a goal, or if you're working towards some New Year's resolutions that you're going to set up for New Year, then stay tuned to my channels, because I have something that will help you coming up on the 1st of January. Have a great Boxing Day!